You are my second son. And you will inherit nothing of any human value.
The story is about a woman named Mary Villiers and her four children, most predominantly her son George, who she grooms to infiltrate the court of King James I.
Second sons are usually a waste of life, and yet I knew as I held you with your grace and light, I might raise you up.
When we first meet him, he's very unrefined. His mother sees a lot of potential in him and uses him essentially as a tool to accrue power for the family.
I hate you.
Only because you know I'm right.
The relationship between Mary and George is a complicated one. At the start of their journey, George is very much searching for approval and affection from his mother, and it never seems entirely unconditional.
Will you find me a wife? I'm sure you have just the girl in mind.
I think we aim higher.
She places a lot of weight on George being able to essentially take care of the family, which is a very difficult responsibility.
Love is knowing when.
No, love is knowing when to dominate. I'm so proud of my boys and all they might be. What could possibly stop us now?
As the series goes on, George starts to enjoy the power that he's accrued, the wealth, being able to attract whoever he wants to attract, and essentially it corrupts him.
And George, step back a bit.
I think I'm all right here, Mother.
And I think it's wildly entertaining, I really do.